Zanditon. The sun is out, and yes, we're about to go backstage for the artist Zandian show. Yes, if you don't know Anna, she's an incredible designer. She's here from London. Yes, London born and raised. You're going to see her latest couture collection. Now, if you're looking for something to, if you're a bit of a burner, all those burners out there, definitely her collection has something for you for those very provocative social occasions you might have. I can't wait to meet Ada. She's dressed some of the most incredible people in the world, like from Mariah, Carey to Ariana Grande. Yes, you name it, she dresses all the stars. I also want to give a big shout out to DB Burden, who supplied this really cool jumpsuit I'm wearing. I'm a little hot in it today, but I think it's just right for this show. We're about to go backstage, see all the models, interview Ada, so let's get started. Here with the amazing Ada Zanditon. It is amazing to meet you. Look at this headpiece first and foremost. You are very calm and collected. We have the show preparations going on. You're about to go on for London Fashion Week. Tell me a little bit about your latest collection.
So my latest collection is inspired by a recent scientific discovery that pink is one of the oldest colours.
Oh wow! I didn't know this discovery. Yeah. Okay.
I know. And then it's one of my favourite colours, but also I just feel like pink is such a strong vibe right now. I love the
shiny
and so I just really like got inspired with that kind of vibe. And I just feel like it's like pink seems to represent pussy hats, it represents the alternative, it represents the queer voice. And yeah, and so that's kind of like that. And also my favorite board game as a child, Candyland.
Oh, Candyland! Yeah. Yes, we remember that. Yes.
Queen Frostine, Princess Lollipop.
Oh. Yeah. You are literally living out all our fantasies, you know that.
Yeah.
So tell me, your designs are very kind of couture, if you will. Mm-hmm. They're for those special social occasions.
Yes.
Tell me what type of social occasions. I mean, we know the Burning Man's, obviously. You have everything possibly for them, and I don't want to put you in the Burning Man category.
Oh, no, because... I'm totally in the Burning Man category.
Okay, great. But tell me a little bit about what you dress your designs for.
Okay, so, I mean, my designs get worn on stages,
right,
and music videos, and festivals.
Drake people in a Drake music video. Drake, we might just cut to it now, guys. A little bit of a Drake goes a long way.
Something for y'all to cut up to, you. Yeah.
Watch the breakdown.
Amazing, but what
Ariana
what?
Grande, God is a woman.
Oh, believe God is a woman, and I feel it after midnight. And like this woman, you believe God is a woman.
That was like, because my tagline is Warrior Goddess Couture, because I'm trying to make a couture that brings out everyone's inner warrior goddess.
Yes.
And when it was on Ariana in God is a Woman, I was like, hallelujah.
Dream come true, the heavens align.
Yeah,
I know from
Mariah
Carey to Ariana Grande.
I know, right? Amazing.
You were killing it.
Yeah,
you were killing it. Now the show's about to start. I know you have lots to do, and you are London born and bred. It's great to see you guys here, obviously representing at London Fashion Week. I wish you a tremendously successful show. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So guys, we're here at the Ada Zanditon show. You can see it is a packed house. Yes, there are so many people here. It's not your average runway show, nor would I expect it to be from Ada. Yes, everyone's standing here, and they have almost what is a shop window kind of thing going on, where the models are going to come out and show us their beautiful couture designs. So I can't wait to get started. We're going to have a little mingle, a little look around, see who's in the crowd, who we might be able to speak to. So let's get going. Go take a look around.
Marbles.
Stella Marbles, you look incredible.
Thank you.
So tell me, are you a singer, a writer? What are you?
I actually do drag.
Oh, hello. So you're a performer of sorts.
Yeah, so I perform, I host, I twirl around London.
Okay, can you give us a little twirl right now? Twirl. Do you mind? Oh, you look fantastic. And where in London might people find you?
They can find me at the Box, Dollar Baby.
The Box. We love The Box, don't we?
And Frail at the Madhouse, which is the show hosted by my mother. So.
Oh, well, there you go. So, guys, check it out. Do you have an Instagram, a YouTube?
Yes, I have Instagram, Twitter. It's all Stella Marbles.
Stella Marbles, people, check her out. So what are you looking for Outer's collection? It's pretty amazing, right?
Well, I've worn a lot of her stuff before, but I'm excited to see how...
Oh, well, excuse me. I'm just like, I've worn a lot of her stuff before, you know. So you must be excited to see her new stuff then,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I'm so excited. Like, she does something that no one else does in terms of, like, making headpieces. And so I'm so excited to see how she's going to add new elements to it. Yeah.
She always surprises us artists, so thank you. Look, you look amazing. You should be up on the stage, really. I mean, let's admit it. But you are often, so that's fine.
Yeah.
So today you can just enjoy. But look, you look incredible.
Yeah.
Enjoy it all.
Thank you.
And keep being fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.